Hey, what's going on, everyone? Hope all of you are doing well, and I want to welcome you all to day 17 of my Halloween Horror. And for day 17, I ended up watching The Gate, which is a great 80s classic from 1986, the same year I was born. The film itself stars Stephen Dorff, who would go on to, you know, become a pretty big name in Hollywood. One of his well-known roles is playing Deacon Frost in the Blade film. Now, in this film, basically there is this doorway to hell in the backyard of Stephen Dorff and his family. Him and his friend decide to basically open that gate to hell by, I think they use like a record and play it backwards, and it kind of has this like weird chant. And you know, one thing after another, things start to happen, and you get these like creature, little demon like things. They're pretty funny looking, but the practical effects and special effects are pretty outdated. But yeah, that's mainly the plot. It's a weird movie, but this one has always been one of my personal favorites. Just a very enjoyable film. And yeah, that was my day 17. So if you guys haven't seen it, check it out. I had a good time with it. It's been quite some time since I've seen it, so it was nice to revisit the film. And you do get tons of features on this Blu-ray, a lot of audio commentaries, some interviews and things like that. So thank you guys for tuning in to my day 17 of the Halloween Horror. And until next time, I will see you on day 18. So don't forget to subscribe, comment down below, give this video a like, and until then, take care, and I'll see you soon. Peace.